Okay, so I'm fixing the horse braid at the hem of my garment. Horsehair braid will allow the hem of your garment to fold and bounce when you wear them. Okay, this is one of the methods of fixing it. There are other methods as well, so this is one of them. And if you notice, as I sew on, I'm using my hand to press it. I'm not stretching the horse, because when you stretch it, it loses its the strength to use the it loses its bouncing stretch, let me put it that way. So I'm not stretching it. And I'm also using my hand to hold it on the garment, on the fabric itself. So, because by the time we fold it, it can be a bit difficult stitching it down. So you should always use your hand to press, because we're still going to sew here. Okay, so I'm almost to the end. Like I said. And before I started, I've applied something like bias to the end so that this doesn't poke the skin. So I'm just going to cut this and make it overlap on here as well. To prevent it from fraying. Okay, I'm just going to cut more. Okay, so the way I have protected this, I'm going to use bias. I used bias in here. This is bias, the regular bias you buy in the market. So I'm going to protect air as well. Here is it. Okay, I don't have enough minutes on my phone anymore. So what I've done is I've finished the raw edges with bias. And I'm just going to iron this in towards the wrong side of the fabric now. So I'm about to iron. Okay, so I have just finished ironing. I've ironed this up so it's like this to the wrong side now. So I'm going to stitch this down before I stitch this down. Some people ignore this process, but I would love to stitch it down before I do the final stitching on here. It is very important to learn how to handle fabrics when sewing. See that I am using my hand to press it, to adjust it. Because the end is curved and it is bound to form to coil as well. The ironing it has done so much for me, so it's easy to just sew on. Can see the way I'm using my hand to hold the fabric, and each time I stop to adjust, my needle is in the fabric so as not to move the fabric away from the machine. Okay, so I'm done sewing, so I'm going to take this to the ironing board again and iron this out, all these curves. This is caused by the curvy part, the curviest part of the half circle